Running Ribasil on Cygwin. I tried building Node.js on Cygwin and that caused errors, so someone in Hush Node.js on Freenode told me to run Ribasil on Cygwin to clean it up. So I tried that and I got the following message. So I closed Cygwin, went to start run and tried Ash and Dash but got the following alert. Windows cannot find Ash. Make sure you typed the name correctly, and then try again. To search for a file, click the Start button, and then click Search. So what am I supposed to do?
Try invoking Ash by giving its full path name. For example, if you installed Cygwin into C:\Cygwin\, then you would type this into the Start Run dialog box. This should start the Ash shell, within which you can then invoke bin Ribasil.
If you are running CygwinX, make sure the X is closed, not just the sterms.
Expanding on this comment, using Win10 and MSYS to from portablips, I went to Task Manager. Given the large number of running processes, I sorted the list by the column command line. There I found my SSH agent, user bin SSH pageant, from MSYS to still running. I killed it, and then I could Ribasil.